close range detection.
I'm immune to your facts and logic.
Like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the Dreadnought.
Not if I can help it. Ask Tally to get on the Dreadnought schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on. Alright, I've got gravity again.
Great. I'm looking for... Got it. There should be a hull breach not far from your position. The nearest undamaged docking tube is on the other side.
Think I found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geral tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hull was the only damage we did.
Well, I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it.
No, not that I have much say in the matter. I'm not even part of the fleet anymore.
What about the other admirals?
Zen backed the invasion, largely as a chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support. Admiral Corus was the lone voice against the war, and he was right. We could lose the whole fleet, Shepard.
Not if I have anything to say about it. I found another airlock. I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Are you all right, Shepard?
All quiet so far. They haven't detected us yet.
Here, let me see if I can get this open. In the meantime, take a look at this. There, it's open. We're clear to go.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy pulse on contact that disrupts shields and synthetics.
That'll be handy.
I know people who would pay a great deal for this design.
If the fleet survives, I'm sure it will need the money.
Thank you.
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster. The Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and turn the tables on these bastards.
The hunters are moving in!